Alright, so this video we're going to go over the toe touch progressions. The goal of this is to help increase your hamstring length. The thing is, if you can't touch your toes, there's some things that we're restricted to do in the weight room, including deadlifts from the ground, right? Because if you don't have the range of motion to touch the ground or touch your toes, you can't safely pick something up from that position, especially if it's weighted. So this is what that's going to help you with. So what I'm going to have you do is you're going to need a foam roller, and you're going to hold it in your hand. Okay, we're gonna start out by putting our toes up on top of a 2x4 or on any other surface. This could be up against a bumper plate or anything that can help you elevate your toes. We're gonna place this in between your knees, and you're gonna squeeze as hard as you can, okay? From here, I'm gonna have you inhale, big breath, up, and then okay, I want you to keep those legs straight, and I want you to go down for those toes. You're gonna go ahead and do three of those. And you're gonna repeat through that. Okay, the next step of this, we'd be doing three of these, so our toes down, our heels up, and same idea, inhale up, really exaggerate the breath, and so you do that three times, and then finally you're gonna do it with the squeeze without the 2x4. So right here, we'll do it again. Great, now you get rid of this after you do that three times, and you're gonna get a lot closer to touching your toes, if not touching your toes. And that will get you in a position to where you can safely pull from the ground. So feet together. Inhale up, and there you go.